We have is pertaining Hajj from a money that was borrowed from an Islamic bank. The question deals with a couple of things. Number one, borrowing. Number two, performing Hajj from a loan that the person borrows and whether it's permissible or not. So borrowing money is permissible whenever the person is in need. Whenever the person is in need. And it should be without interest. It should be qardun hasan, without interest. These are the two conditions. A person who borrows just simply to keep some money in his account, this is what I understood from the question earlier, is not permissible. If you are in business and you'd like to expand and it is needed to borrow a qardun hasan, or to have somebody enter with you in the business as a partner, to have a partnership, where you guys both share the profit and the loss, that is permissible. You believe that you want to move to a bigger house and you need just a certain amount of money and it is definitely needed to move to the other house or to buy a house since you're living in a rental property and you know that it is affordable, you can certainly settle the debt, that too is permissible. But to borrow money, to keep it with you because they offer you, if you're working in this business or in this job, to give you a loan, and you take it and you just keep it with you, there's no need for it. Number two, with regards to Hajj, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, وَلِلَّهِ عَلَى النَّاسِ حِجُّ الْبَيْتِ مَنِ اسْتَطَاعَ إِلَيْهِ سَبِيلًا. This is out of mercy from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Said Hajj is mandatory upon mankind, the believers of course, amongst them, with one condition, which is الاستطاعه. الاستطاعه consists of financial capability and physical ability. So if the person physically able to travel and to perform Hajj and is healthy, but he doesn't have the means, then it is not due upon him to perform Hajj. It is not mandatory. The pillars of Islam will be shahadati an la ilaha illallah, performing salah, fasting during Ramadan if he can, and if he still has some money which is zakatable, to pay zakah. But if he cannot afford to perform Hajj, he is not blameworthy. Well, what about borrowing in order to perform Hajj? It is not required. But is it permissible? Yes, it is permissible when you know that it's in your hands reach, without interest, and you can afford to pay the loan. Like somebody has a steady job or a business and he knows that his annual income is that much. And if you were to borrow a few thousand in order to complete the fund that he's been saving to go for Hajj, he just needs a few more thousands, which once he returns, it will be easy and accessible for him to settle his debt, then that is fine, and his Hajj will be accepted, and the person who will give him the goodly loan will be rewarded as well. But it is not required to borrow money, even if it is an interest not interest-based, halal qard hasan, in order to perform Hajj or Umrah.